With over 1,000 ChatGPT plugins out there, it can sometimes easily feel like you're looking for the needle in a haystack. In this video, I'm going to share my ultimate plugin playbook packed with my top 9 picks for building a marketing campaign from start to finish. If you're new to this channel, be sure to hit subscribe so you don't miss out on any of my upcoming videos. Now, if you're not familiar with ChatGPT plugins, here's a quick overview. If you have a ChatGPT Plus account, that means the paid version of ChatGPT with access to ChatGPT 4, you have also access to a whole world of plugins. Think of basic ChatGPT as a really smart friend with an amazing memory, but they're stuck in a room with no phone or internet. Now add plugins and it's like giving your friend a Swiss Army knife that's connected to endless tools, plus a smartphone that's connected to every expert and database in the world. With these plugins, ChatGPT can deliver real-time information and it can handle specific tasks that it wouldn't be able to do on its own. By the end of this video, you'll not only understand the power of those plugins, but you'll understand how to leverage them for maximum impact in your business. So let's dive in. Starting with the marketing plugin. This plugin is a game changer for any marketeer because it helps create structured plans around campaign goals, timelines, and resources. Moreover, it's a great consultant who can give you feedback on your current plans. When you open up ChatGPT, you can go on the left to explore GPTs. You can search for the marketing plugin, and then you just start to chat with it. I will kick things off by asking it to create a campaign plan for me for a marketing campaign that is centered around video marketing and targeting business owners. And right away, I can see that there's a very detailed plan that's coming up, with a budget breakdown, key deliverables. Now, once I have the plan, I can go a step further and ask it for feedback to expose any areas of improvement and potential pitfalls. And I find this extremely helpful because you can really brainstorm with someone who can expose things that you might not be thinking about, and it really helps you to minimize mistakes. Up next is Consensus, a plugin that's designed to summarize complex topics or find insights that are backed by academic research. Here I can see Consensus in the featured section. For example, when planning a campaign, I want to understand what kind of studies have been done on the topic of video marketing and what kind of data, statistics, and trends are out there at the moment. And then I can take all the information and include it in my promotional copy in order to have a way stronger case and way stronger arguments. I get an overview of the current studies, including relevant links. I'm interested to explore how I can use video in order to build strong emotional connections. So I'll just check out this research paper. It opens up a new tab for you. Now I can take a look at the whole paper. Here I can see that the paper is actually in Russian, which brings me to my next plugin, Ask Your PDF. This plugin is designed to help you pull valuable information from your PDF without having to read through the entire document. I'll upload the research paper and I'll ask the plugin to translate it for me and to summarize it into bullet points. This already gives me a lot of interesting facts that I can leverage in the campaign, but I really like to get specific data because that makes copy just so much stronger. So I'll ask it to be even more specific. And now this is gold for a marketeer. You can just go through and see what facts support your campaign. Imagine how powerful your strategy becomes once you tap into Consensus and Ask Your PDF. Another invaluable plugin is WebPilot. This tool is like having your personal research assistant within ChatGPT. It lets you browse the web, summarize web pages, and analyze data without ever leaving the conversation. Here's how I use it. Imagine I'm exploring the strategy and the positioning of the top video marketing companies out there. I can just ask it to provide me a list of all of my competitors. Instantly, WebPilot gives me an overview of what the key players in the industry are doing. So now I can even ask it to identify any positioning gaps for me. It seems that there are not many companies targeting nonprofits, tech startups, or the education sector. And this gives me an overview of how I can really stand out as a brand. This doesn't end only with positioning because I can now go into content strategy as well. Moving on to presentation and slide GPT. This is an incredible time saver when you need a complete presentation deck fast. Imagine you wrapped up all the details for the upcoming marketing campaign and now it's time to brief your team. All I have to do is tell it to create a presentation around video marketing for my team. In this case, I'll just ask the plugin to create the slides for me. That's already a great result. Now, when I get all of them, and once you have all of them, you can either save the pictures or you hit download and then you get redirected to SlidesGPT. And here you would be able to either customize these slides further or download them. As you can see here, it's not included in the normal ChatGPT 4 subscription, but it's still a huge time saver. Number 6 is right for me. It's a perfect plugin when you need to craft written content quickly. It makes sure that your messaging is really clear, on point, and resonates with your audience. I still need an email sequence and social media copy for the upcoming video marketing campaign, so I'll ask for an email sequence as a first step. Here, I already see that this is great, gives me a lot of good things to work with. And as a next step, I can also ask for the social media promo copy. Here, I already get some ideas as well for visuals. So once I have the email and promo copy, I can move on to the next step, which is the video. Number 7 is vid.io. With vid.io, you can quickly generate a script for your promo video. I still need a short promo video for LinkedIn that's targeting business owners in order to generate leads. So for this prompt, I want to be very specific. I do like the hook of the video and I think it's fine for my needs. So I'll just hit continue. Now, if I want to watch the video, it opens up vid.io. Let's see the result.
Did you know video marketing can boost your lead generation by 66%? On platforms like LinkedIn, videos receive 3 times more engagement than text posts.
That's already a great start. Now I can go in, customize the footage, the font, all of it. Now I do want to mention, if you want to download the video without the vid.io logo, you will need the pro version, which is $9 per month. With the video done, we're ready to tackle the next challenge, which are visuals. Number 8 is image generator. This tool is incredibly handy when you need eye-catching visuals on demand. For this campaign, I want visuals that convey video marketing for business growth. So I will ask the tool to generate really clean and professional images that fit that vibe. Now you can see that these picture generators are most of the time not great when it comes to writing. So I'll ask it to remove it. Here you already have one without the text, which is great. As we now have a few options, let's move on. Which brings me to the last plugin on the list, which is Canva. Canva is a very popular design tool that makes designing and customizing graphics very easy. Here's my favorite way to use this plugin. Whenever I come across a funny or eye-catching graphic on social media, I upload it to Canva and ask it to customize it for my campaign. For instance, I saw a funny graphic that was displaying the different stages of someone starting out in sales as an SDR, and I thought that it would be a perfect way to engage business owners with humor. I will upload the graphic and I'll ask to customize the text for my target audience. That's already a great way to customize a graphic for my needs. I can ask it to generate the design now as well, but based on my experience, it doesn't come up with the best options. I have generally found that the native search function from Canva works considerably better. And at this point, I wanted to mention that while I have shown you the power of each of these plugins separately, the best thing you can do is utilize the information that you get from one plugin and add it into the next one, because then you'll be able to leverage them for each of their strengths. There you have it, my top ChatGPT plugins for an entire marketing campaign from start to finish. We just went from research and planning to content creation and design, all within ChatGPT. Pretty powerful, right? Now, I'm curious, which of these plugins will be most helpful to you? Let me know in the comments below, and please feel free to share if you want to see more videos like this. And if you learned something new today, then be sure to hit that like button. I'll catch you in the next one.